gentlemen, I did give my Sunday dinner. Everybody here, I think, once in a while grabs a guitar or tries to play a guitar. And when you say guitar, they all seem to like what we call country and western. Swing your bottom around and around and around and around. Another kind, you know. I want to please everybody, all the music lovers, and there's so many of us here. When we're home alone, I bet we put the same music on and start to do everything that we see the others do, the young ones. I do, and they call the music soul change.
To make him stay, he'll look at me and smile, and I'll understand. And in a little while, he'll take my hand. And though it seems absurd, I know we both won't say a word. I shall meet him Sunday, maybe Monday, maybe not. Still, I'm sure to meet him one day, maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. Meant for two, from which I'll never roam. Would you? And so all else above, I'm waiting for the man I love.
Ella wanted someone to love, and he came along. Tor Einar Larsen, a Norwegian producer. The couple denied that they were married, but they acted as if they were, and Ella told the press that Larsen was applying for a visa to visit the United States.
It wasn't a scandal. It was just at that time people did not accept the fact that they're of the racial situation. So it became like a little headline.
She was obviously happy, but suddenly her dreams were shattered. Larsen was arrested for stealing money from a former fiancé and sentenced to 5 months at hard labor. He was barred from entering the United States. The affair was over.
Life is lonely again, and only left
last year, everything seemed so sure. Now life is awful again, a trifle of hearts could only be a bore. A week in Paris will ease the bite of it. All I care is to smile in spite of it. I'll forget you, I will, while yet you are still burning inside my brain. Romance is mush, stifling those who strive. I'll live a lush life in some small dive. With the rest of those whose lives are lonely too. Lush life.
I don't know whether her love life was what she expected it to be, a private life or nothing like that, but I know that she had a great life, you know. She had everything that a woman could want.
Everything a woman could want.